Number one, we're going to have a drawing. Hope you have your tickets. Number two, like I said, the coffee is on Amy from Oceanic Coffee. Let's hear it for Amy. We are part of the VOV network, and I want to introduce you the head maestro and his wife. Stand up, please. Angelo and Sandra from the Plaza Four. If you haven't taken a lesson from Angelo, you don't know what you're missing. We have group lessons on Tuesdays and Thursdays. We have social dancing on Saturday. Can I have your attention, please? Tonight I got someone special to perform for you. I want to give you a little bit intro on Vivia Taylor. Now, Vivia Taylor, she was raised in Jamaica. Vivia was taking piano lessons at five, and by the age of 10, she was directing the junior and senior choirs of her church. At 18, she penned numerous poems and plays. At 20, she moved to the United States, and it was awarded both the classical piano and the voice scholarships in college. Vivia appeared in movies, TV. Vivia hosted the Caribbean and American Mother of the Year beauty pageant and performed at gala events, fundraised one tour as a background vocalist with a Caribbean pop singer, Diana King, in Japan, France, and Switzerland. Vivia started the Vivia Taylor Music Program. She now teaches piano, voice, and a pre-K music and movement program, Music King, in Florida. Ladies and gentlemen, Vivia Taylor.
Thank you so much. It's so wonderful to be here tonight. Wonderful. Are you all having a great time? Isn't this a great space? I love it. Well, this is the first time that I'm here at the Palazzo Ballroom, and I just want to say thank you to Jill Moreno for inviting me. It's just wonderful. I'm so excited to be here. Everything that he said, by the way, is true. And I'm so happy to be here in Palm Beach, Florida. I absolutely love it here. I'm going to sing three songs for you this evening, so if you want to dance, you want to sing with me, by all means, feel free to do so. First off, thank you, Joy. I'm sure most of you, if not all of you, know this song. You want to sing with me?
Look at me. I have this hell.
Jamaica. Now let me see those who have been to the island of Jamaica. Woo! Give it up for Jamaica! Oh my goodness. I missed it. But I just wanted to share this with you. As a child growing up in the island of Jamaica, when I would get ready to go to church on Sunday mornings, you know, one would expect that my household, my father, would probably play songs like, "How great thou art, how great thou art." Instead, my father played songs like this one. Cha, a little louder, cha, cha, cha. Is anyone gonna dance with me?
Never know.
Thank you.
was special, special, special night for you guys.